Number where I told my sister Janet, I said, you remind me of a Black Panther. I said, why don't you do something where you transform into a Black Panther and you transform into yourself again? She said, I like it, but she didn't go with it. Because we all, the two of us, we always think alike. So I told her I was going to do it, so I did it. And in the dance, I said, I want to do a dance number where I can just let out my frustration about, you know, injustice and prejudice and racism and bigotry. And within the dance, I just became upset and I let go, you know, and that's what happened. And I think at the time, people were concerned about the violent contempt of the piece, but it's like easy to look at. It's simple.
The companies take advantage of them. We can't let them get away with what they're trying to do because... And Tommy Mottola is a devil. But still, I promise you, the best is yet to come.